within ourselves to dissolve old forms and mold, rebuilding and evolving ourselves. Today, through this drill, each one of us is getting the message of encouragement to flow into the transformation and rebirth with confidence.